Greetings all, welcome to The Hardest Word with me, your host, Brett DeHoot.
Sorry, I have done with you.
I don't know.
I'm terribly sorry.
Sorry, Gram.
It's during pandemics and other such crises that we turn to our mayors for leadership and support during very troubling times. Some have been found to be lacking, others have risen to the challenge. One mayor off Dhaka, Bangladesh, a city with no shortage of challenges, proved himself to be above and beyond the average politician. Sadly, he's no longer with us. But resident of Dhaka, Joshim Hossain, was so impressed with his former mayor's contribution to his city that he penned him this apology.
This apology goes to the person who was a godsend for my little city. He was selected as a mayor of Dhaka, the capital of Bangladesh, in 2015. Mr. Ansul Haque was not your stereotypical politician in a suit who makes hollow promises during campaigns and then turns his face from the people the second they trust and elect him. No, he wasn't like that. The moment he started the office, it was like he was a man on a mission and had taken an oath of completely changing the face of our city for the better. From personally monitoring the rebuilding of footpaths at 6 in the morning, recovering nearly 500 illegal properties from powerful people, constructing overbridges for crossing roads to come up with solutions for the horrible traffic jams situations in our city. And he did all these and so much more within 2 years. He was a gem of a human being and a fierce leader who did not fear any powerful people or political party, and worked for the betterment and beautification of our city like a knight in shining armor exactly when we desperately needed someone to. But unfortunately, our luck ran out and he passed away on the 30th of November 2017 from a rare incurable disease. The city mourned him like someone mourns the death of his father. It is sad, but I don't think that we deserved him or his passion to work for us, because it has been a little more than 2 years now, and everything is back to how it was before. The overbridges are trashed, the footpaths are filled with hawkers, no one cares about the traffic, the roads are dirty again, and I can go on and on and on. I am so sorry that we let him down, could not preserve his hard work and legacy. We really did not deserve him, and I hope that he can forgive us for turning all his efforts into waste and reversing all the magic he did on our beautiful city and our lives. Thank you.
Well, it's nice to hear a resident talk so fondly of his mayor. However, it's terribly sad to hear that the mayor's good work has been so rapidly undone. Time to bring this whole sorry business to a close. On behalf of our audio director, Brian Wallace, and me, your host, Brett DeHoot, thanks for listening. The website, thehardestwordpodcast.com. Farewell.